This weight, is stringing us along. Just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it will all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your
world of you. I admire everything that you do, and I know it's not an easy job, but I encourage you to continue because you've made such a difference. I know that all the little pups that you care for and love every single day, if they could thank you, they would. And we just appreciate everything you do. So thank you so much.
So this is Poncho. He's another Acre rescue. been a pretty big whirlwind, but officially a dad now. Thanks, Rachael.
Hi, Rachael, it's Michael. Thank you so much for trusting me and letting them come up to Vancouver, Canada. This is the best, man. I just love this gift.
Hi, Rachael. We just wanted to say thank you so much for sending Poppy our way. We know how hard it must be to find these pups, take care of them, and send them to really good homes, but we just wanted to let you know that she's found a super loving pup.
Thanks very much.
Thank you for providing me with my news. Love what you're doing, and I know it's not easy, but please do.
Absolutely, thank you.
Hey, Rachael. I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you did for me. You brought another person into my life. I start crying. Taco is my little baby. He came into my life, but he was the most, and he is just my everything. And your mom is so proud of you for everything that you do. Thank you.
Thank you, Rachael, for having our little puppy, Luna. Luna's been acting very well, and we really want to say thank you. I'm sorry, but Luna's not really getting along with our cat. So that's all.
Okay, well, Rachael, I just want to say thank you so much for bringing Luna into our lives, and the work that you do is amazing. Seeing all these dogs here today is a true testament to all the hard work and effort and love that you've put into this this project. And I just want to say thank you so much.
Keep going.